Hi, Dr. Drainage here to teach you how to calculate and store stormwater runoff. One of the most important elements of designing a proper drainage system is determining how much stormwater is falling on your property and what to do with this volume of water. This video was developed to show you how to do that. This will also provide you with the tools needed to design a custom drainage system for your property. Let's get started. Before we begin, there are a few things to note. Please pause, rewind, and rewatch as many times as needed. Drainage codes vary across the country. Please check the drainage requirements in your area with your local municipality. They may use different methods or values and may require that your calculations be stamped by a licensed civil engineer in your state. Here is a list of a few things that you will need: paper, a pen or pencil, a tape measure, and finally, a calculator. Let's begin. Now that we have calculated the stormwater runoff, we need to convert the runoff into volume. To do this, we multiply the runoff by the length of time in minutes that we are collecting the runoff. Check the stormwater requirements in your municipality. They will let you know how much water you must store on your property and how much water you are allowed to release to the public storm system. Many municipalities follow the first flush rule. This rule states that the first 15 minutes worth of runoff must be stored on your property. The first flush picks up the oil, pesticide, fertilizer, and other pollutants that are located on the ground. By capturing and storing this water on site, these chemicals are not washed into the public storm system. Recalling from our previous example, 23.90 gallons per minute times 15 minutes equals 359 gallons of water to be stored. Now the last step. Let's figure out how to store the water. NDS Flo-Wells and EZ-Drain are two products I recommend for storing water runoff. A Flo-Well is a subsurface manufactured dry well used to temporarily store runoff water as it percolates into the ground. The Flo-Well is a gravel-free alternative to a traditional dry well. There are two ways to install a Flo-Well: either directly in the soil or with gravel backfill. A Flo-Well installed without any backfill can hold 50 gallons of water. If you choose to install the Flo-Well this way, you will need 7 Flo-Wells to store 359 gallons of water. If you backfill around the Flo-Well with 1 foot of gravel, this system will store 145 gallons of water. In this configuration, you would need 3 Flo-Wells to store 359 gallons of water. EZ-Drain is a gravel-free alternative to a traditional gravel French drain. EZ-Drain can be used to drain, pipe away, or even store excess rain runoff. EZ-Drain is available in two sizes, 7-inch or 8-inch total diameter. The 7-inch diameter is primarily available in California and 8-inch everywhere else. The 7-inch size can hold 11.4 gallons of water per 10-foot section. If you wanted to store all 359 gallons of water using just 7-inch EZ-Drain, you would need 32 10-foot sections. The 8-inch diameter EZ-Drain can hold 15.8 gallons of water per 10-foot section. It would take 23 10-foot sections to store 359 gallons of water. EZ-Drain and Flo-Wells have been designed to work together to create a complete drainage system. Here are two different ways to store 359 gallons of water using Flo-Wells and EZ-Drain together. 5 Flo-Wells installed without backfill can store 250 gallons. 9 sections of 7-inch EZ-Drain can store 103 gallons of water. Together, they hold 353 gallons of water. Now, if we use Flo-Wells installed with 1 foot of gravel backfill and 8-inch EZ-Drain, 2 Flo-Wells can store 290 gallons, and 4 sections of EZ-Drain can store 63 gallons. Together, this system can also store 353 gallons of water. To download the companion guide to this video, which includes all charts and resources, click here. If you're interested in learning more about residential stormwater drainage or other NDS drainage products, visit our NDS homeowner drainage website here. Be sure to check out our other videos that are part of our NDS drainage course, How to Build a Drainage System. If you have any questions or suggestions for another video you would like to see, email me at drdrainage@ndspro.com. I'm Dr. Drainage. Talk to you later.